Hello and welcome back to, as always, Limerencher. So we've got a good combination of both stony and regular hens in here. So that's really awesome. Let's see how the food situation is. So they still have food. They should be pretty happy. They don't look very happy at all. Perhaps we should get them the auto feeder as well. Just need a few plorts. Let's. Why? It's not like I was full or anything. Oof. Okay. Okay, cool. So let's put the auto feeder on. Awesome. I do want to do a little bit more work around the ranch itself. We do need to start spending some money on these. They're not extremely, like, over the top important right now. Oh, I guess I have a full inventory of them. And let's fill this thing full. Well, not full, but you see what I mean. I don't really need any of those. You know what I mean? So let's. I'll just wait until it goes away. We'll try another one later. Hi guys, how's it going? Oh, you're feeding. Okay, good. Yeah, everything's getting picked up. Let's see. So let's go see if I can get some boom slimes, and then I want to give them rock plorts that I have, and hopefully actually here, what do they eat? Slimepedia resources. Actually, I don't have the thing for the combination that it wants me to use. I can make a tabby phosphro now. That might be interesting. I need some of the phosphorescent slimes, though, which require night time, I think. Not 100% sure. We already have the tabby plorts. I hear tars, yep. Why is you hanging out near my shit? Get out of here. So I don't know if we got a slime key. Let's go check and see from last episode. I didn't bring anything to feed them. I don't know if they, like, ever calm down. Like, or if you calm them down once and then they're good. Either way, I should science it out a bit. I like the thing on the stone pillar up to the right. That was cool. Ah, okay. So I unfortunately do not have a key from that tabby slime. So might have to do. Ah. Phosphor. Nice. Ah. And of course, there's tars. Let's just use our home teleport. That's the coolest thing. These guys look happy. You guys are kind of mad. That's getting you some more food faster. Okay, so we're still doing good on those guys. All of them seem mostly happy. Still not sure how to open up the little, like, balls, the colored ones. So, might have to look into that. So let's start buying. Oh. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's sleep until morning. First of all. And then let's go sell some of these plurks we have stored up. And apparently I'm not giving the rad crystals their favorite. I need Oka Oka. I think it's fruit. Or it's a vegetable. I don't rightly know, actually. We shall see. Let's put these away. Cool. And let's go out again, I think. Got a bit of money. Let's go over. Up there that I'm supposed to get to. Let's wait until the water or energy. Oh, nope, I guess not. Okay. Guess that's a way back or something. Alright. Sorry. Bunny hopping, force of habit. If the game can jump, I shall jump. something out here? Did I already kill it with kindness? That's something over there, isn't it? Aha. Already read that one? I don't know, because like some of the other ones that I'd read are like still all lit up and everything. So that's the water that you can eventually pick up. Alright, let's keep going. There's nothing we can do to help them now. See, those are red, and the other ones are blue. Interesting. I always end up here. Oh, because I make a wrong turn somewhere in, what, Albuquerque? Should I take the right turn this time? Well, actually, it's the left. Here I am, confusing myself again. Running past the wholesale slaughter of the things that I'm supposed to be keeping safe. It's not like I'm a protector, I'm just making money off of them. Come here, let's go. There we go. So we do want to get a couple booms. If we can afford it, there's another stupid boom slime. Or, you know what I mean. Stupid tars. Alright. What do you eat? Veggies? Okay. I can get you veggies. Focus on him next. Let's see what we can do about veggies. Well, we pick up a couple more of these boom slams. Anything I can go back. Nice. Coinage. Alright, let's go up into that cave. Yeah! Perfect. Haha. Ooh. I'm 100% sure I've been in this one before. It is locked. It is the locked. I love how they look. Are they getting any food down here, or are they just eating each other's plorts? Okay. Okay, yeah, so I went from one to the other. And this is leading back to the main chamber. Sweet. Okay, cool. I'm starting to understand this place. I don't think... I'm not 100% sure on if... Oh no, it's Tars, yeah. It's like, I hear something else in the music. They do a very good job of making every sound kind of distinct and making all the different areas have a distinct music, so you constantly have to be, like, listening to what's going on around you. Okay, so we have Oka Oka. We don't really need the heartbeat. We already have that growing. We just have to take at least one from the plot and, you know, move it if we really need to. Oh, hola! Okay, something grows here, I'm not sure. But, yeah. I shall bring you food as well. Come on. Alright. Let's not fall and die. That's definitely not... Especially after finding stupid Oka Oka. Alright, we just have to be careful. We already have a couple rads of our own. We know what they do. We aren't afraid. Alright, so nothing we haven't handled before. I just kind of want to scope out the area, make sure I don't miss anything blatantly obvious. Oh. Anything too blatantly obvious, let me rephrase that. Okay, so that's the way forward. Do we have a way? Yeah, that's the way over there. Okay. Yeah, let's take a trip over there, see what's up. Oh wait, that's what I just came across? Okay, now I see, I see. We still haven't opened up any of the other locations yet. But I definitely want to grow these Oka Okas for our red crystals, because that'll make them happier. And happy slime means a happy rancher. Let's see. Now let's check up here real quick. And we'll call the episode at that. You know, I think I've gone to that every single time rather than come over here. Okay. Here I am again, on my own. Going down the only road that I haven't explored yet. Ooh, okay, so there's that room to the next door to the next area. Okay. Root for me, guys. One of these days I will learn how to speak English. What's this? Set. Okay. It's just... Aha! They tried to fool me. It's just a dead end. Does it... have anything growing? I mean... if I can get up there, that's one thing, but... okay. Oh. So much for that. Let's head back. But while I'm doing so, I do want to thank you guys again for watching. I'm getting close to 250. I'm getting excited. Let's see if we can hit that soon. Make it a little goal. And then... see about getting to, you know, above and beyond. But as always, remember to subscribe if you want to see firsthand all of our shenanigans and get updates on, you know, things in the future. Thank you for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.